Julius.
And this video will be climbing fences. And also, Happy New Year's. But this might go up on January 2nd. Because I'm sorry for the late video. So, guys, just keep jumping fences. And saw a person over there. All my other footage got deleted. And also, it was too long. It was 13 minutes long. I was showing nothing. So, I'm starting over. There's a person over there I can see right now. Guys, right, somebody jumped to the fence, we could hear them, they came out, they heard something, where they're looking for us. Guys, let's get over here, and by the way, our house is that way, and we're going this way. And also, sorry for the bad lighting, because I have an old iPhone, it's 3 years old now, and much better cameras out there. I heard the Google Pixel had a 16 megapixel camera and mine has a 12. This rock is weird, look at it. Usually quiet. Because that's the house. Oh god, my hands are so cold. I can't even focus.
So guys, no, just is holding a camera because my hands are getting cold.
Yeah.
So guys, we'll keep walking this way.
Nothing to look at.
So,
you guys over here. These have to have a big sign.
We found a good fence here.
You guys see? There's someone in the house and behind us also. We're all old people. So, here we go. Keep moving. We should go around. Where are we gonna go? We'll go over there inside of the fence.
Okay. So which way are we going to go?
Around. Okay. I see someone in the window over there.
That's the safest way over here, guys. You guys, look over here, guys.
I can't go under because I see people looking through the windows. Guys, there's pine trees over here. So, go here. So guys, Julius took us to go around. Here's your blue movement. I think he went around because there's a pine tree over here. There's someone in the window. Yeah, someone in the window, right? They're in that window.
Let's see him.
Hope he doesn't see us. But I think he's pointing at him.
He's pointing at us. We have to army crawl.
Okay, so perform face down. Well, not really, just put it down. Oh, I saw a bonfire. No, I think barbecue. I think barbecue should be a bonfire. I'm gonna put flesh down all the way. It's okay, they won't see us. Okay, right, basically right in front of them. And then, how should I do? I'm going to the side. So much snow on my boots. Okay, let's get up. When he's not looking, he'll go get up and then to the other side. But hang on, just keep crawling, keep crawling. Okay, let's get up and then run. Focus it. You guys really cool.
It's in order to walk.
Look at the house over there. Is that
his house?
Who?
That's not good.
No.
Are you sure? Can we go to his house? No.
Okay guys, let's see. I see some lights over there. These car lights. There's a car. I don't know, but there's a garage here. They're separated from their house.
They get like these from the
garage. Where? I'm eating my nose when I have a game like this. Because I have my gloves on and so.
No!
So. We're just walking down a road now. And, okay, I see someone over there.
That's one of the best ways to mark my body for the roof one on.
So. There's just a house there. I'm gonna try not to make this too long of a video, but we said we'll be jumping fences and we do it one time in the video, so we'll have to find something to jump. So we'll head this way. What I'm doing now is that it's on this side road. So we think on this house.
A house?
Like an entrance. You can run in and hide. It's very high here. Well, look how slippery the slip snow is. It's ridiculous. It's like,
it's too slippery.
It's too slippery. It's too slippery.
It's too slippery.
Oh yeah, and also guys, subscribe to my second channel called Jeep J Vlogs. I'll put it in the description. We made a couple new videos of Just Cause 3. So guys, go watch those of like Just Cause 3. If not, we do Nerf reviews and mods and stuff. So yeah guys.
It's also pretty cold for me to go over there.
So guys, we're probably gonna head home now because it's getting really cold out and kind of far. So that's coming up here on the end of the video. And make sure to like, subscribe for anything you guys want, gameplays, hacks, glitches in some video games, or just more like stuff like this. So make sure to like and subscribe for more videos. I'll see you in the next one.